everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to change Alight Motion watermark position. To change Alight Motion watermark position, first of all, go ahead and open the Alight Motion app. Make sure that you're logged into your account as well. Once you are in, tap on your project or create a new project for yourself. Once you open up your project, make sure that you've imported your video by tapping on the green icon at the bottom right and select the video you want to add to Alight Motion. Once you add the video, you will be able to see the Alight Motion watermark right underneath your video at the top. Go ahead and tap on the watermark and this menu will pop up. Choose whether you'd like to move or change your watermark position to either top, bottom, or to simply remove your watermark by tapping the remove button. If you select top in the pop-up, the watermark will move upwards. If you select bottom, it'll move to the bottom of your display screen. And that way you should be able to change your Alight Motion watermark position in just a simple clicks. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.